Queen is a Kind of Magic. At number 12 on the chart, we see The Art of Noise featuring Duane Eddy. In fact, it was 1975 when Duane Eddy was here in the Top of the Pop studio. We're going to see him again now with The Art of Noise and Peter Gunn. On Top of the Pops, Duane Eddy, the world's greatest ever violin player. All right, now time for the top 10, and this is the last time you're going to hear this bit of music ever.